I think it's fortunate that none of these angel hallucinations have turned out to be innocents. That would be paranoia inducing. So far I haven't noticed too much of a change by doing this one first instead of Joseph or John's territory. I was thinking maybe this one could be done without any problems. There's some information around here about what Joseph is doing. With his judges. So I was curious about that. But I think it's possible this was intended to be the last area to be done. Get rid of dead angels by dropping them into the crevice on the top of his hill. The amount of skeletons makes me wonder how long they've been doing this. Yeah, I remember this one. The floor is lava, basically. Well, I guess that is that. Oh no, a boomer. And I got no way to get to him either. Unless Boomer was teleported. Sort of points out that there was more than one faith. Boomer's okay. The game did have some pity, since there was no way I could get out of the place to actually get to Boomer. It also suggests they were using that as a burial site or a dumping ground for quite some time before the events of this. I think I read it before. Makes me wonder if they accidentally overdosed her on Bliss. This is a hallucination. I'm pretty sure.
read the fucking script. Where's the fucking PA? I need a green juice. You serving papers?
If so, I'm not in charge.
Whoa, wait. You're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie?
Of course you do.
You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. A small-town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
Hey, you the security honcho we were promised? Listen, I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise. Whatever. Whatever. I'm still getting paid, and you're not.
Oh, I need to talk to him.
Realism, idiot. Okay, so where was I? You're right on time. Dogs just love life, don't they? Christ, you're worse than him. So, this place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Too many damn animals around here. Hunters need to pick up the pace.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot.
back here. We're not done yet.
Son of a bitch, whore! Fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks! That's gonna bring the angels! Kill those trucks and clean up the angels!
Here goes nothing!
Hey, you see that combine?
Hop on that thing and wipe out those angels real quick. Why the fuck not? They're brain dead anyways.
Boomer is slightly in the way. I can get around him. I must be missing. Ah, shoot. Boomer should be able to get to me. And that should have taken out that speaker. Down to. Hard to shoot the one with the guns when you have somebody right in your face. Send Boomer away.
Fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks! That's gonna bring the angels! Kill those trucks and clean up the angels! Hey, you see that combine? Hop on that thing and wipe out those angels real quick! Why the fuck not? The brain dead anyways. Thank you.
Oh, that's mildly horrible. Ew.
Got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening. You made me shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
Oh shoot. Come on. Get off. Okay, it's possible she was a. Nope. She wasn't a hallucination. They get that close, it's a little bit hard to get them off. Same burning the bliss fields doesn't really do much good since it basically spawns back in anyway.
silencer would do my ears some good. One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed they're cooking up Bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Tell my mom I'm doing this.
If you don't want to get fucked up by animals, stay out of the north.
Mention of the judges.
Way I figure it, that Colt has gotta run out of ammo someday. Yeah, I should do this before anything happens.
You don't see too many dogs now. I think the Colt's killing.
It was not my shot that did that. But the result's the same, unfortunately.
I ain't going out that easy. Praise the Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
Close.
there. Tango's in a small area.
Deer are so innocent. It's hard to shoot. I'll go this way.
This area, I think.
You can do this.
Must have yet to buy some. I don't think they transform the other way. I just think that just goes that one direction.
Getting word there's a lot of new activity at the conservatory. That's where they first made the bliss. I don't want them making anything worse.
Move it out.
happens to be where I'm heading. Hold on. This is a bliss. Yep.
Welcome to the bliss. Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I'm so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be.
I actually wonder if some of this is a vision of the future.
And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Unfortunately, you can't run.
You're doing great.
Crunch, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Whoa, calm down, Burn. Look at me! Look at me!
I'll go talk to her.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
Good to see you again.
You shouldn't stay here. It would be safer if Paul's dead.
How do, Missy?
What's happening, dude?
Well, when I saw that happen, I knew I was going to be teleported away.
Thank you.
get this thing in gear.
That could be a problem. Alright. Thankfully, no. Boomer, you okay? Boomer's fine. Hold on. Yeah, I didn't think that was a cultist.
Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Moving the sniping position. Saw two alarms. And eyes on only one box. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Well, all alarms are disabled.
Where's Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back? Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, okay. I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
We'll turn off the sprinklers first, then I'll burn. Boom.
Are you sure you want to do this? These flowers bring hope. You bring destruction.
Alright, so he's already reached the location. I'll pick up the helo I had stashed over here. Assuming it's still there.